Now we check in live again with Ava Marie. What are you doing now, Ava?
I am getting ready to try out a drill. This is going to be very fun. I'm live with the Charm City Roller Girls, and they're getting ready for their next bout coming up on October 13th. You have a chance to see them compete. Now, I'm here with Mindy Goldman. You're also known as Elevation. That's your derby name. And also something to be proud of, your team. Which team is it is going on to the Nationals?
It's our All-Stars. They're our travel team, nationally ranked. They just won third place in the Eastern Regional Conference, and they'll be in Atlanta at championships in November. So congratulations.
That's neat. That's something to be proud for. Now, multiple girls we've got here, either on different home teams or some who are just starting off out with the league.
That's right. We have a good multitude. You know, our All-Stars couldn't be here with us today because they're in Vermont.
Very good. So we're going to try a drill. What kind of drill are we going to be doing here?
We're going to be doing just a simple pace line. It's mostly working on teamwork, staying with your partner, and controlling your speed.
Okay, let's get going. Well, luckily, I've got lots of padding here in case I fall, but like you said, the key here is to kind of stay in line with everyone because this is very important in the game.
Yeah, while you're in a bout, you're very, very close with seven other people, very close quarters. And while you're working with your teammate, you always want to be close so nobody can get through you.
Okay, good. Well, let's turn here short to get back towards the camera. But the key, too, is that, like you're saying, you're really close to people. I mean, it kind of seems scary when you're skating so fast to be so close to your teammate.
It does. Especially, wheels get kind of close real quick, and, you can lose your balance.
But good. So tell me the basic premise of this sport.
Basically, it's eight girls on a track, four blockers for each team, and then you have two jammers. Your jammers are the ones who score points. They're trying to get past everybody else on the track. Mm-hmm. And your blockers are there to play offense and defense simultaneously. You're trying to help your jammer through while making sure the other jammer is held back.
Very neat. So that's a lot to think about when you're in the game. You're playing offense and defense at the same time.
Yes, it's a really quick switch that you have to flick.
Good. Okay, let's turn back again here left. And thank goodness I have you guys holding on to me to keep me in line here. This is tough.
It's all teamwork. That's how we work.
And I'm feeling it in my legs. A great workout.
Yep. We do a lot of squats. That's our derby form is low, knees bent. Keep your center of gravity, in the middle so you're not, wobbling all over the place.
Very exciting. So again, I'm going to try to stop here. Let's see how this goes. Okay, they're coming up on October 13th. You can see a doubleheader bout, and that will be at the DuBurns Arena in Canton. You can buy the tickets online, missiontix.com, and also at the door. But it's better to buy them online because you do get a discount. We'll head back to Tony in the Weather Center. And Tony, man, that is tough work. And these guys these girls, I should say, even skate backwards.
You look like you were on the kiddie ride there, It kind of reminded me of, like, the kindergarten kids when they're at the museum and they all have to hold hands together, But anyhow, we came up with your nickname. The consensus is Boom Boom. Okay? What do you think?
Boom Boom. Oh.
Ava Boom Boom Marie? No?
I want to know what that means.
It doesn't mean anything. Well, we were just talking about old TV shows because we're getting, MeTV, and that's from Welcome Back, Kotter. Freddie Boom Boom Washington. No, you're like, what are you talking about? You don't know what I'm talking about. Welcome back, who? I know.
I like Ava Boo Boo.
Boo Boo! Okay, Ava Boo-Boo. Boo Boo, then you're just chasing picnic baskets.
I'm likely to fall.
Well, they were very nice to you. Thank the girls, and we'll look forward to talking to you again next half hour. You're going to take it up to full speed at 7 o'clock, right?
That's right. All backwards. Right.